Heroes of the Storm is the Super Smash Brothers of PC gaming. If Blizzard was Nintendo and fighting games were MOBAs. That is the worst analogy I have ever written. That doesn't even make any sense. Here is an extra video on how to play this game on your low-end computer. So, forget about shadows and modern DirectX features because we're making this game run. This is the setting screen for Heroes of the Storm. We're going to start with the lowest settings possible, but we're gonna try and go lower. Let's talk about configuration files for a moment. The configuration file for Heroes of the Storm is located in your documents folder, Heroes of the Storm, variables.txt. To begin, let's talk about resolutions. You can change the resolution of the full screen game with the width and height parameters, and the window resolution on window height and window width. In my experience testing in multiple computers, the game really dislikes going under 724 full screen and 1024 by 729 in windowed. Now, there are two interesting things to explore in this configuration file. The first is graphics options shadow quality, which you can leave entirely blank to disable shadows in the game entirely. You can also experiment a bit with terrain texture size. By setting it to as low as 8, you will severely reduce the size of the textures in the map in some areas. Now, one of the biggest performance increases I have noticed is forcing the game to run on DirectX 9. You can do this by going into the settings of Battle.net, then Game Settings, and then, on the Heroes of the Storm section, select Additional Command Line Arguments. There you can add DX9 to force that version of DirectX. Also, remember that you can set up Battle.net to close after you start the game if you have a slow CPU, as shown in my latest Overwatch video. Now, I'm going to show you the performance I got. The footage you're about to watch was recorded live from a surprise stream I did while testing this game. You should consider subscribing and enable notifications if you want to know if I am streaming for testing future videos. Are we losing or are we winning? I think we are stuck. Wow, the middle lane's having... Whoa, okay, nope. Yeah, this lane's gonna need way more of my help. When I started the game... Oh god, that's a lot of enemies. I don't think we can power through this. Oh wow. I'm not even using my skills. My whatever. There's so many things on the screen. There's so many. There's so freaking many things happening at the screen at the same time. There's so many buttons, there's so many prompts, there's so much information. This is what I find MOBA so hard to play. I have no idea how to read all of this quick enough. Now we're going down here. I guess we're hunting them down. Yep, we're hunting. Oh, we're trying to get the tribute. Okay, yeah. Okay, you're powered up. Get in there. Double kill. It's funny, someone just asked in the chat, can you make a video how to tweak Heroes of the Storm? And it's like, what do you think I'm doing right now? Like in this instant. Gather tribute or face my curse. Oh, I'm supposed to help people. Come on, use my powers. No. This is awful. I'm so bad at this game. Right. We may actually win this match. This extremely difficult hard match against an AI. We're so bad. I mean, why are we not attacking the base? Now we're getting screwed. Now we're getting hardcore screwed. Help me! Can someone please freaking... Ugh. If you're asking about this game if it's like worth it or tips about playing this game, you're asking the wrong person. You are really asking the wrong person. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Whoa. Yeah, we're actually making progress. I mean, it's a matter of time between the... Because the enemy AI is gonna catch up and we're just gonna be in trouble again. But we actually make a lot of damage. I mean, they're close by, but they're nearly overwhelmed by us, so... Lily is a dumb hero. Excellent for me. Excellent, because I have no idea what I'm doing here. Oh, freaking... Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ah. No one's gonna die on my watch. Yeah, okay. Yes, we're so close. We can definitely do this. I know my role isn't to attack, but I feel like we should be focusing on the statue, shouldn't we? Okay, help your player summon this, do that, click this, stun this, I'm not gonna... Yep, we did it! Yeah! And unexpected Christmas.
Was there any question?
I didn't know there was Christmas elements on this game. Whatever, we won. GG.
GG.
That is all for this extra video. Christmas is right around the corner and the channel is going into holiday mode, so expect a couple of special videos very soon. Thanks to the people contributing in Patreon. Remember to subscribe if you want to find out about future test streams. They're not archived, so you only get one chance. See you on Christmas.